Alright, hey everybody, Austin here. Today we are going to be making this. It's called a bee hummer, and it does pretty much what it says on the tin. You're going to be making this crazy contraption here, and it'll make it sound like a bunch of swarming bees. So it's a lot of fun, and I will take you through the instructions, and then you can try it out. Alright, so to make your bee hummer, you're going to need a few things. You're going to need some scissors, a strong stapler, an index card, string, a popsicle stick, two cap erasers, and a thick rubber band. Step one is to put both cap erasers on either end of the popsicle stick, just like this. Step two is to cut your index card. So you're going to use your scissors and you're going to trim the index card about a quarter of the way through, just like I did here. And you're going to see that you have this square that's about 2.5 inches long, or 5 centimeters if you're using centimeters. And then you're going to take that and then you're going to put it on the stick, your popsicle stick, so that it looks like this, and you can move your unneeded index card part out of the way. So you're going to end out like this. Step three is to use your stapler and staple your index card to the popsicle stick and make sure that the ends of the eraser caps aren't touching the index card. So step four is to tie one end of the string to your popsicle stick just under the cap. That's as you see here. And you're going to want to use multiple knots because we're going to be swinging this around and we don't want the knots to come undone. Finally, put the rubber band on the popsicle stick. So you can see it is snugly attached on either end of the cap erasers. So make sure they're kind of staying in place. It's a bit of a trial and error, but you'll get there. And then one last thing to note is to make sure the string isn't touching either end of the rubber band, because that will make it not work. So now we're all done, so we can give it a test run. All right, so we made our bee hummer and now it is time to see if it works. So make sure you're in a nice big open area like this where you can swing your bee hummer around and you'll just swing it over your head and you should hear what sounds like bees swarming around. So let's see if it works. Oh yeah, it's definitely working. So there you go, we made a bee hummer, and now I will go into a little bit about what's happening. So what's happening with our bee hummer? Why is it making the sound of swarming bees? So when you're spinning your bee hummer, the moving air makes the rubber band vibrate. The air flowing over the rubber band makes it vibrate the same way that wind blowing over a flag makes it wave. So the sound of the bees buzzing around is produced by those vibrations in the same way that vibrating strings on a guitar or violin produce sound. And the index card acts as an amplifier for the sound, a place where the sound can travel over it so that we can hear it a lot more clearly. I hope you guys enjoyed making your bee hummer and hearing it work. So I can't wait to see what you guys made.